Let's get educated. Hi, I'm Brad Cagle, the Director of Pharmacy at East Tennessee Children's Hospital, and I'm here to tell you about automated dispensing cabinets, or aka vending machines of the hospital. Have you ever wondered how medication is distributed throughout a hospital? We fill various prescriptions every day for our patients throughout the hospital, in clinics, or at the home. Our pharmacies are well-oiled machines with wonderful staff who take pride in the safety and quality of their work. Our pharmacy technicians and pharmacists work together to prepare medications and verify they are ready for distribution. Fun fact, did you know we prepare our own dispensing cups, creams, and medications specifically for our patients? Children are our top priority, which is why we have automated dispensing cabinets to help our nurses give patients the best care possible. The cabinet acts as a vending machine to dispense each dose for every patient with multiple safeguards built into the process to protect our patients. Each floor of the hospital has a vending machine with both generic medicine like acetaminophen or specific medications for children like IV antibiotics or IV nutrition. We make multiple deliveries to each floor every day. We confirm quantities, restock them, and check for expired medications when needed. To learn more, please visit our website at ETCH.com/pharmacy. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to tune in to the next Get Educated.